money, then we watch it boomerang. With the Fendi belt, angry face like, put some gold on my fingers, neck, and shoestrings. Long time no see, that's what they say when they see me, man. I've been going crazy just to stay sane. Hey, your girl went missing, who's to blame? That hottie on my stage. Long week in a race. On me, yeah, you can hate.
Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned in to the NFL on EA Sports. A berth to the Super Bowl at stake here in the conference championship. What more needs to be said? No doubt one of these players will leave the field a hero with his focus squarely on winning that Super Bowl trophy. It's the Titans going up against the Patriots.
All right, Larry, thanks. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, Mass. Straight ahead, it's a clash to decide the AFC's representative in the Super Bowl. And it'll be a great one between the Tennessee Titans and the New England Patriots. Feeling the encouragement, they stop him at the line of scrimmage on the first play of the afternoon. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. And Charles, despite this list of key inactives that we see here, they've obviously still been pretty successful.
Give everyone credit for this one, because to me, when that happens, key guys are out, the next man steps up and plays well. But that starts with the organization itself, all the way through. No excuses for guys being out. Finding guys who are capable backups who can step up and play when they need them. And we've seen the results of that. This team knows how to work through things.
Third play here this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. From the gun, Wade. And he hits his man, Matthews. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. The Titans get 14 yards there and move the chains as well. So opening drive, third down, they complete the slant to move the sticks.
And ordinarily, it's a high percentage pass when you throw it. And receivers like to run that route because it gets the ball in their hands pretty quickly. Just a couple of quick steps upfield, break towards the middle, the ball should be there, and then they can get to do some work afterwards.
Off the play fake, Wade, eluding the pressure right, and taking it across midfield and inside the 45. 12 more yards there and another first down. Try the right side here. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
And that run was memorable for only one reason. There's absolutely no place to run with the football. No gaps, no creases, no gain.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. To throw. Wade under a heavy rush, and down he goes. Second taken down, sacked by the defense. What type of pressure will they bring here on third? We'll see. Looking to throw. Wade throwing the out route and complete. That's Smith. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. They get only four that time as that leads us to a fourth down.
Well, that's certainly playing down and distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want.
The Titan offense now working their way back onto the field. And, you know, their previous possession, they were able to move the football, but still wound up punting in the end.
You know, in 2016, Carolina had a 20-play.
He's got a man complete. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. AFC Championship game. It's a close game here early on, and we'll return to Foxborough after this. With the former Volunteer Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. It's the Titans with a football here to begin quarter number two, and they've got it here with a first down. Play action. Wade. He finds Corey Davis. And he's going to get this one down right to the edge of the red zone of the chalk of the 20. A good pickup there of 22. Get him inside the red zone here, down to about the 19. Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
A one-yard gain can look like a disaster, but it all depends on how the game is going. Is it a series of one-yard gains running the ball? If that's the case, you might have to start thinking about throwing it a little bit more. But if it's just the occasional one-yard run, hey, congratulations to the defense. They won that one. Come back and get them the next time.
And just a couple yards there down to the 17.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt. An extra corner on the field for New England here on third down.
Yeah, another DB. Back to throw. Wade. And he's not able to get away. Sacked back at the 22. David Harris in there to get him his second. And here comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field. And tough to win games if you're going field goal, field goal, field goal here. They got field goal last time. Now they'll be looking for a touchdown.
They're looking for the big chunk now because, as you noted, the field goal, field goal, field goal way of doing it makes it that much harder. It puts more pressure on every possession for you now. Go ahead and get six and feel a lot more comfortable about the position they're in.
Bigger chunks. We'll see if they can get the score. Second and 10. Wade to throw it again. He finds a man on a crossing route. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. He got 29 yards that time. Throwing on first down. Wade. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Super Bowl 49 hero Malcolm Butler. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line. To the air here after the INT on the last drive. He can't bring him down.
The weight room does work.
Being chased out left. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. So we come upon halftime in the AFC title game as we'll send you down the coast to Orlando where we check in with our friend Larry Ridley and the EA Sports halftime. Yeah, who has time for a halftime show? And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. They go play action here on first down. Throw right side, caught by Davis. And now off to the races, down the right side. Touchdown, Titans. A big play there. 66 yards. And the Titans are able to close the gap just a bit. Wade. And Matthews over the middle with a grab. And he takes this one just shy of midfield all the way to the 49. That one goes for 24 yards. Off play action. Wade. And this is hauled in by Matthews. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That one goes for 24 yards. And now a first down following that long gain. Off the play fake. Wade. His throw caught at about the 5. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 to the 5-yard line. A good pickup there of 22. They'll look to throw again. Steps away to... And he's going to score. It's a Titans touchdown. It's their quarterback with now his second touchdown of this third quarter. And the Titans are able to cut into that deficit. Well, this offense only mustered 3 points in the first half on that field goal. They picked up... Looks like the defense in press coverage here. On first down, Wade. Caught right side, Davis. And he's brought down after a good game. A good pickup there of 20 yards.
Set, three.
Off play action, Wade. Looking deep downfield. It's caught inside the 25. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. And give him a gain of 38. Off the play fake, Wade. His throw caught right around the 6. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. One quarter remains for the right to go on to the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Back now in Foxborough. It's Titan football here as they trail to begin the fourth quarter. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Murray the lone setback. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And he's going to score. It's a Titans touchdown. It's their quarterback, saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown of the game. And the Titans are able to make this a close game again.
Okay, I know it's an old line, but it still applies here. The fat lady has not sung yet. She may be warming up, but she hasn't sung yet. There's still an opportunity.
Set, freeze.
Wade in the gun. Flush to his right. And he will get into the end zone to cut the lead a little bit further. I guess the coach looked at the two-point cheat sheet, said go for it, get it to a three-point game, and they did it.
Yeah, and sometimes you just throw out time of game. You don't worry about that. There's just a feel sometimes in making that call, and he felt good about what he had for a two-point conversion, and now they're only down.
First and 10, Wade. It's caught on the right side at Smith. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Give him 16 yards there, a Tennessee first down. And with that last play, he's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance.
Looking to throw, Wade. They fights him off. And now running right through it. And with a flag down, he goes down. So they're able to sack him. Now the penalty looks like it could be holding. Let's find out.
Holding offense.
So they will tread backward on the holding penalty.
And I know that they're going to get coached up and they'll get yelled at a little bit, but let's face it, it is hard not to do at the speed and pace that they play.
Operating from the gun, Wade. Over the middle to Smith. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. That puts a good dent into their first down setback. It's a pickup of 16. To throw on second down. Wade dancing to his left. First down, Titans, gain of 12. And they're going to speed things up here. Throwing on first down. Wade. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
If you're a defender, one of the fun things about playing zone defenses, especially in today's football, is that it's not as static as it was in the good old days, meaning you just dropped to a point and reacted to the football. Now you end up with a lot of man-to-man principles once you get into your zone defense. In other words, get to your assignment and then locate a guy coming into your area, and then you end up covering him almost man for man. That allows him to make more plays on the football like the one we just saw there.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 13 yards is the pickup for Tennessee and a first down.
All right, partner, I'm a defender, but I've got to express my admiration there. Moving around, making it happen, and instead of worrying about protecting himself, he goes and gets the first down. I've got to give it to him on that one.
Normally, you don't want your guy into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Devin McCourty picks it off, and a big turnover there. Comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field. They might be thinking this is close to a lost cause here. Got to play it out. What do they need to do?
Well, they have a thought process in mind already, but they can't get ahead of themselves. They know that they need to score quickly.
Yep, two-score game.
Onside kick and get the ball back and then score again. But they can't.
And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Eric Decker, 75 yards. And the Titans have made this a one-score. A lot of scoring. There's no doubt about that in this one, Charles. Points, they were not at a premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it? Because both teams finding ways to click. And you know people who love this game, they also love baseball games that are 14-11 with three or four home runs mixed in.
I done came up, busting down the whole broke, broke, it's that bad. Bunch of people swag, ain't even gotta ask. What are those, what is that? Please don't touch my rat. Please don't touch my rat.
I'm racked up like rappers, I'm wrapped up on camera. Get out on camera, squeeze like asthma. It's rare wrath when I wear wrath, bare wrath when I wear wrath. Might invest into some rap shit, look, still shit rap.
And I'm dripping on rags, Rick gonna be the tag. Do the digital dash, yeah, I'm boasting, never brag. Please don't touch my rap. Or the Chris Van Nash, Alessandra Gucci glasses, the W Anderson collab. Yeah, pop it like it, yeah, drop it on the, I'ma buy another. Cause boys bring it back. Yeah, you know how to make it last. Plus, keeping tabs. I'ma fly first class. Quavo hit him with the. Please don't touch my rap.
Don't step on my Ralph Simmons. Don't step on my Ralph Simmons. Don't step on my Ralph Simmons. Do you know how much I'm spending? My closet, it worth about a million. To the little out the runway. Neck, in the kitchen. Ralph Simmons. All kind of crazy colors. Living color. Left,